something warm. And we usually get the cold stuff from the machines, but today he wants to... Ooh, the vitamin berries.
It's there.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Are you torn?
I am torn.
Get both.
Both and both?
One cold, one hot for later.
I can get it with this, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
It'll give you change.
Where is it at? This one?
No.
This one?
No. Ooh, let's see how hot it is. Touch it.
A little, it's, it's like over warm. A little over warm. Oh, it has a snowflake.
I told you. It's cold. I said one for now, one for later.
Yeah, so this is gonna be for later. So excited to go to Disney. Here you go.
Oh. You press it on it.
Fucking here. We're still doing Easter. So Easter food.
The three little kids.
Huge and indoor.
So amazing. Just like home.
It's actually really big.
So we're gonna pick up a Easter egg hut that they're, that Disneyland's having here. So basically there's a, like, a beginner or an advanced egg hunt. And we're gonna go do that right now.
I mean, they have three modes.
Three?
Easy, medium, and hard.
Oh, I think you pick it up right there. They came in heels to Disneyland.
So there's the three modes. There's the easy mode, which you get these cute little lanyard random blind box eggs,
mm-hmm.
which I hope I either get Donald, Mickey, Goofy, or Minnie. Oh, they're all cute. But...
I want to win her.
And there's a medium mode, and you get this mini medal, and there's a Mickey for the hard one. I don't know. I don't like the gold one. I like the silver. It looks cute.
Mm.
And it has sakura blossoms on them. Or it looks like sakura. No, they're just flowers. I'm just used to Japan and sakura.
So I just picked up the master course and the beginner course, and Dan's got the beginner and the expert course.
Yes, which is the easy and the middle.
Yes. So when you open this, oh god, this is so cute. So, the closest one that we have to do is to the left of the castle, and there's a one that we passed by over there.
Yeah. Yatta, high touch, yatta.
We found one. It's Baymax, and we're in Tomorrowland. So, let's see. Their Baymax took me and put it right here, right? Right?
Right here. Or wait.
Then start off with a strawberry churro. Do a bitch.
Okay. Strawberry churro, yes god. Tastes like cereal.
Oh. Feel it? Do you feel it?
Oh.
The floor?
Squishy.
Which one did we find?
Found Daisy in Toontown.
Right in front of the Mickey clock.
Even the back has a little design on this.
Oh my god, even the back of the sticker has the design. Wait, hold on. So cute. Hi.
Arigato gozaimasu. We have, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Left. For the beginner, and
I could totally do this beginner one.
This one's like super.
I feel like this is gonna take all day.
Yeah.
But we have till 10.
Yeah.
Woo!
Oh god, they're so cute. What did she say?
She's telling her name. She's like, hey, are you listening to me? Hey, look.
We found another one.
She's like, Leica, look. Hey, are you listening to me?
Oh my god.
All right.
So we already have all of them, and this is the last one, so it seems appropriate to just put the last one in.
Yay, easy mode complete.
We finished it.
John. Beginner egg course, Easter egg hunt. Can't say this. We done.
Wonderland Cafe. Ooh. So we finally ordered. I got rotisserie chicken with Caesar salad because I didn't think I was gonna get full with just one plate. And Dennis got Caesar salad, and Japanese is like, this is a Japanese hamburger, but with like no butter.
Let the public know, it's 5 o'clock. We've been here since 9 o'clock.
9 o'clock.
And so we've been in here for what, 8 hours? I mean, we did one hungry hunt and we finished like at what, two?
Mm-hmm.
So from 3 to 5, 2 hours, and I only got one.
We only found one. And that wasn't even because of us. We were following some lady.
Yeah, well, no, it was because of us. We knew it was that area.
Well, yeah, we, yeah.
But then it was not.
It was all for naught.
So
we had help, basically.
This is hard.
I haven't even found one online. So we're looking for Dan's, and I found his. Super hard. And still need one more. This one.
Mine is done.
Yours is not done, but I'm so, I kind of not fairly. Yeah.
No, this is really hard.
We didn't pass by the Tomorrowland entrance, but this is the official Tomorrowland entrance. It's really beautiful. And we finally found
the
popcorn buckets. Oh, and we're on the hunt for a Donald Duck popcorn bucket.
Dear God.
チェックさせていただきます。美味しそう。
Cheating is hard, but we did it.
Cheating is hard, but we did it. But we didn't cheat on the first one, so I don't feel that bad.
Yeah. This is the Disney Hotel. It's
beautiful.
Freaking huge. But we are on our way back home, and we have like 30 minutes to kill, I think.
Yeah.
But
you want ramen?
Ramen or udon?
Oh, ramen.
Yes.
I want ramen.
We're going back to the place, drop this off, and gonna go have ramen. Ramen from my titty balls.
Yes, God.
We're back at our place, and we just finished eating ramen. And we're gonna go and open up our Easter eggs. Dennis is gonna go first.
I get. Ooh. It's pink. I think this is Daisy. I can't do it with one hand. It is Daisy.
Uh-huh. So does Meg.
She's cute. They're flat.
They're flat? Oh.
More containers for drugs? Andy's turn.
It's yellow.
Donald.
Yeah. Donald. So kawaii. And it's just like a pill. I mean, a pill. And it's just like a little like pocket thing. Like you
aww.
Said.
I don't want Daisy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is good quality.
Donald is cute.
It's really cute.
I wonder if Disney Sea has one.
How does this open?
I don't think it does open.
Oh, no, it doesn't. I break it. This is cute.
Donald's is really cute.
Mm. It says, cool.
That's the best part is that it all has dates and stuff, you know?
Yeah.